So in my last post, we showed you that all the piles were put in, so now you can see them below grade. And so right now they call this earth forming, and you can see the amount of rebar that goes into the grade beams, and these will all be poured solid. So right now they're just doing all the steel work, which then has to be inspected, and then they'll do a solid pour, monolithic pour for a footing. On top of that footing will be a block stem wall or short foundation. So we'll be sure to show you that as soon as they get that poured.